Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Farmerman, and welcome back to another episode on Lostburg. Now, I asked you guys in a previous episode, episode number 4, what shall I do in the next episode? Resume clearing out the forest area.
Buy and harvest field fields.
41,
actually. Yeah.
Work on the cattle. It's like mowing, baling, and other stuff. Now, one person said work on cattle. One person said buy and harvest field 41. And then one person says what's ever the easiest. So I think what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna put the brood chip into a trailer, get it out of here, and then I think we can do some mowing and then some baling, probably. So let's see how that goes. But first, I'm gonna get the equipment out of this area for now, because I'm gonna leave it right now how it is for now. So let's see what we can do here. I need the truck, actually. So let's go to the farm. Oh, here's a truck. Okay. I think that the volume is actually good right now. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna put it... I put it a little bit higher, because I test the volume again for my mic. I hope it's working for now, guys. I really do. But, we left the strip here for the previous episode. We were selling the logs. That went actually great. Let's get out of here. Go to the farm. Get the trailer. And then take the equipment back to the farm. Now, what we're going to do is pick up the wood chips, put it into a trailer, and then just store it somewhere, or maybe sell it. I think I'm going to store it, actually. I'm going to store the wood chip somewhere, and then I'm going to do some mowing on every single grass field. I'm going to buy it, and then mow it, and then we'll see what we can do. I think I have some time after that. Let's take this low loader over here. Oh. I have to extend this a little bit as well. About that will do. Let me put the beacons on, because this is a big thing, and almost crashed into my trailer right there. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm gonna go the shortest way, which is actually to the left over here. Left over here, there we go. Oops. All right. Now over here is the toughest part. This is gonna be hard over here. Like this. All the way like that. Normally that will do. Yep. Yeah, that will do. That's close. That's really close. All right. There we go. Actually, guys, by the previous vote, I said Biden Harvest Field 40, but actually Field 40 is just bought. What is actually in Field 40? I have like a yellow thing on my Field 40. What is this? Let me see. Huh? Oh. It's the New Holland, okay. Alright, it's the New Holland. Didn't know that I had a New Holland. That's alright. Alright, we are going to leave this tractor over here on the side and then just stick with the area thing. Probably I will take this one back to the farm if we are passing this farm. Because we need to get the scorpion king, we need to get a reloader. And some, and then the Veltra. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Damn it. I smacked that, little pole thingy. Oops. No, this is tough, though. Actually, I have to go. Let me go over here. Hold up. Let me go past the tractor. The car real quick. Come on, truck. You have to wait for a second, bro. All right. It's a little bushier. I just do this for now. Let me tell him real quick. Hello, man. Yeah, as you can see, I have to do something real quick. So if you can maybe go around it or just wait here. Alright, okay. He didn't say anything. Okay. I'm obviously joking with you guys. Alright, I think I'm gonna get the reloader first. Get the beacons on. Oh, there's another car coming. I have to turn around anyway. You have to wait. No. God damn it, man. Are you serious? Oh, wait. I can do this. Yep. Oh. All right. Let's bring this back to the farm. Hey sir, yeah, you can drive by right now actually. Well, I'm done right now, so I'm gonna get the truck and then I'll be away from this place, okay? Fucking ignoring me. God damn it, these people doesn't love me right now. These people in Losberg hate me. I don't know. I don't feel comfortable in this place. As long as they're not enjoying my stuff, what I do for this map or country. Let me wait for these cars, because I have to turn around over here. You have to wait over there, man. Wait. Are you stupid right now? These people over here, man. I don't want to take out that pole. And I take it out, right. Yep. Wait, thank you. All right. Let's get out of here. I can see my beacon flashing through the tire of the build of the wheel loader. That's weird. God, no. I hit that. Come on. There we go. There we go. I'm sorry, guys. This is probably not realistic, you know, right now. I'm so sorry right now for you guys. But yeah, I'm trying to keep it realistic right now, but it's not working. It's hard. Anyway. Where am I going to park this? That's the question. Oh, probably over here. That will do. Oh, I forgot to took out the engine of this reloader. Oops, almost in the wall and on the reloader. God dang it, what am I doing right now, buddy? Guys?
I'm sorry.
I forgot the button to close the door. I think it was circle, but I pressed on the D-pad. And left or right on the D-pad is to change vehicles. My cord of my controller was like stuck. I'm sorry. I hope I can get over here. Yeah, I think so. Come on. Alright, let's take the Scorpion King right now. We will do some more like forestry in the future probably. For now on we just have some wood chips for now, so yeah. I'm sorry car, you will have to wait. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, stop here. I may have to extend it more, I guess. Yeah, no wait. Maybe not. I think I have to like drive forward on it instead of backwards. So let's do that right now. There we go, that will do. That will do. Alright. Alright, let's go back to the farm. Bring this bad boy in. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave the Scorpion King over here. Wait, let me see. Oh, I'm in the way. Yep. Alright. I have to go in the front. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's bring everything back to where we got it from. So let's close the extension. There we go. Get off the beacons and then park it where we got it from. Almost took off my mirror of my vehicle. There we go. Oh. There we go. Let me park this one over here. That will do. Alright, so let's see if we own the mower or not. I feel like they have to bring out. Oh, we have a mower. We have a mower. We have those mowers, okay. Where can I find these? Where can I find them? Oh wait, let's bring off the New Holland as well. So let's teleport in the New Holland. Oh wait, yeah, this one too. Let's do this one first then. No, as well I left a leveler somewhere over here. I think it's, yeah, it's over here. Near field 42. Now we won't harvest the fields just yet because we actually already did some harvesting in the time lapse and the other episodes. I think. Can't remember. There we go. Alright, let's bring it back home. To the left. Oops. To the left. Yeah, like the sensitivity on my controller is like weird. Like the joystick sensitivity. So that's why you see probably my wheel always shaking. Like that. It's because I'm slowly pressing my thumb. My thumb on the joystick. We're probably gonna use the New Holland for this job because I've never used my New Holland in this series, only just for that cultivating, which I did actually 2 episodes started ago, and I just forgot the thing. Like, I don't know. There we go. Oh, the lights. There we go. Alright, let's get the New Holland for now. Which is over here. Alright. Let's bring this back home. So apparently I meant field 41 to buy and harvest, because 40 is actually our own field, so I'm sorry for that, guys. But I will have to see for this vote on this video for the next episode. Do I have space here on the left, actually? I do. Oh, here are the mowers. Okay. Well, that makes sense, huh? Oh, that's the wall. I'm sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing here. I'm kind of doing some not realistic stuff here. That shall do. Wait, no. This shall do. All right. There we go. All right, let's take the mowers first. So I'm gonna turn around. No, wait. We don't need to do the mowers just yet, because I told you guys to do the... Oh, god damn it. I think I need to boot loader again today. Or maybe not. Nah, I don't think so. No, let's just go to the store right now, buy a new tipper. Because I have installed a new tipper. It's another Joskin trailer. So let's see how it looks. I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes I forget some things, so. Please, bear with me. I think I'm not gonna mow today. I think that's for the next episode. Today is like just for tidying up the forest area, and I'm just sorry, I have to overtake you for a second. Just for the forest area and the cleaning up and all this stuff. Okay, never mind. Alright, let's see. Let me buy this thing. It's over here. It's by Tippers, I think. So let's check it out. Oh, here it is. The Joskin Trench pays 7,000/27. Oh. Oh, you cannot read this, but this it said wide tires or with loading wall. What's the difference? Let's buy the standard one. And then this version. So this one is without wide tires. And this one is with wide tires, okay. It's a tandem trailer. It can hold more trailers. I like this one. Yeah. Right, let me buy the W, but let me sell the other one. Which one is it? I think this one. Yes. Alright. So we're gonna use this beautiful single trailer here. There we go. Everything works. Let me see. Lights, beacon, yep. Everything works. Alright. I'm sorry that the game is again in Dutch right now. I can't understand. Now, for some reason, I have to like figure out the icon thing. I messaged to Giants as well to see if they can fix this or farm some there. See if they can fix this, because I cannot see the option or something to put it back on. So I'm waiting to get a mail for them. I think I already got a mail, so I have to check it out for a second. Then that's all right, I guess. Now, I might have to like reverse into this place, so I'm gonna go and turn around somewhere. Where does this lead to? Oh, okay, good, okay. And I took out another pole. Oh my god, dudes. I think I'm in love with those poles. Alright, never mind. Let's just forget that. Alright, y'all didn't see that. I have to go over here. And they just reverse into this place. Oh, that was a stump. Nah, dudes. What am I even doing here, guys? Oh my god, let me just do this in third person. Yeah, I have to buy a new thing. Let me see, maybe. No, maybe not. Let me just see, maybe a Manitou. Maybe the JCB one. Wait. I'm gonna use that one because that holds more than this one. Yeah, like 500 more, but that's alright. Alright, let's get this going. Yeah, we just probably just store it somewhere and then, yeah, just leave it there. I think. Alright, let's get this going right now. We are here. Doesn't seem that it's not always like filling it up to 100%. Oh, it's my fault. How much percent is this one now? 52. How much is it now? 71. Holy shit. Which is it now? 89. Okay. Trailer is full, so there's like still another load, maybe or two loads here. So let's just drop it over here, and then just place it down like that. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it now over here for now, and then just store this one, and then I think I'm gonna end this episode, because I have to do some stuff today too as well. It's now, it's like, I have to go eat as well now too. It's now 6:34 PM. And I have to do like dinner, edit this video, upload this video. Probably, oh my god, I have to do so many things today. I have to do homework as well today too. But yeah, this trailer is 28,000 capacity. So that's like more than 30,000 liters wood chips that's actually sitting there. But we will do that tomorrow, guys. Alright. But this episode's questions is, which field do you want me to buy to do some mining? Do you want me to do all the grass fields, or do you want me to do field 60? Field 12 or field 15? And the last question is, buy field 16 and harvest it. So that are the questions. So let me repeat it real quick. I'm going to buy every single grass field in the map, on the map. Or do you want me to buy field 15, 12, or 60? Or, third question, do you want to buy field 16 and harvest it? So those are my questions of today, guys. Where am I going, actually? Yeah, I'm on the wrong farm. So let me get out of here. I'm on the wrong farm. I think it's over here. I think so. I'm not sure. What is this place now, actually? Is this a sell point or something? Oh, let's just sell it then. Yeah, let's just sell it probably then. It's not acceptable here. Oh. Oops. I'm sorry. Yeah, probably there then. here we got some plenty of space. Yep, there we go. Let me see. I feel like over here inside should be good. Let's drop it over here. Let me drive more backwards. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please do join me again in the future episodes. For the last time, the votes for this, I mean the question for this episode is, do you want me to buy every single grass field in the game on a map, or do you want me to buy 15, 16 and 12 and then mow them, or do you want me to buy field 16 top left and harvest it? Let me know down in the comment section down below. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching.